Manufacturers of condoms and products like diapers, sanitary pad napkins and tampons in India will now have to give out pouches or wrappers with each pack for their proper disposal. The Environment Ministry on Tuesday made the provision mandatory under its new solid waste management rules, keeping in mind the reluctance of rag pickers to handle used sanitary pad, diapers and condoms if not wrapped.